this was their plan.
No ability for the oil industry to continue to drill, period.
Now gas costs $5 a gallon.
Gas is nearly $2 more per gallon than it was this time last year.
But Dina Titus wanted it to cost more.
Well, you've got to raise the gas tax.
Catch that?
Raise the gas tax.
And Titus and Biden are still opposing more American energy production. Call Dina Titus. Tell her to vote to unleash American-made oil and gas.